Here we are showing you how to transfer our high jump four-step short approach to the apron. You want to start measuring on the inside of the standard, measure the width out that you developed, and then measure the distance back to where you started from. This is your starting point for your four-step short approach.